We're not a miracle drug. We're not a technology. We're not doctors. Just the hope, which can often be the best cure of all. The Ronald McDonald House, a home away from home for seriously ill children and their families.